Hello once again, bros. My name's Glen Pizza. I'll be showing you one new Minecraft video. Okay, let's go. Just wait till this day. Okay. Yeah, so I've been playing Heavy Rain. I like it. I think I'm almost finished. I'm not sure. Ooh, I'm trying to go back. Okay. I'm gonna make the tree house. I need to find a big tree. First, I need wood. At least. Okay. Jungle. I don't understand why they give them names in the top right corner. You see the jungle wood. Say I should say fist because it is my fist. Oh no, it's DK. Okay. Oh, it's DK. Okay. I'm so gonna get lost when I cut down the trees. But because I am going to selections. It's like a selection box. Speed door. What's that hanging from the tree? Oh, so it's cocoa beans. Oh, oh yeah, it's the I'm using the new version. I'm not sure if that was loud or not for use, but I'm sorry for all the people who had to lower down the volume. That's all. I'm not like that. Let's collect some sand first. Difficult to use, it's just like other, I would use other things if it let me, you know, like the ones that like the ox guys use, well, I'd say they have like the same amount of space as me. I don't know, I don't really check the time or thing about there. What? I just said cinematic thing. I don't know. I wish I had the Timber mod still installed, but like, I tried to download a Square Movie, but it crashed my Minecraft, and I went into my backup, but I didn't have the Timber mod installed into my backup. So next time, it's gonna be really helpful in cutting out trees, if you know what I mean. Especially in the jungle biome. wish I had the timber mod installed. Really help. That there would be really bad if I had a thing. Okay. Let's start building, I guess. Yeah, so I'm gonna need like a platform or something to land on if I jump, because I'm not gonna go like. I'm not gonna like keep on going up and down. I need like a jumping platform into water or something like that. And today's my play.